And I think that being a mother, there is a lot on your plate. I have a six-year-old and a 10-month-old. She'll be 11-month-old on the 15th of this month. And just her by herself, the youngest one, is very difficult because there's a lot of, you know, making bottles, changing diapers, crying. Pretty much, her schedule is my schedule. I don't really make my schedule anymore. And it's been fairly difficult because of the medical issues that I've had over the last 6 months. So that has put a little strain on our family. But, you know, with God in our lives, we tend to manage. There's a lot of things that I can't do anymore that I was able to do 6 months ago. As far as like doing everything that I need to do for my youngest one, it's a lot more difficult because I don't have the energy that I had before. I'm constantly taking medications and stuff like that. So, I mean, this Mother's Day is very, very special to me because I'm actually here to spend it with my children. To be here with my family and being able to support them in any way that I can. Financially, my husband supports us 100%. Since I had the aneurysm, I was not able to work, and that can also put strain on any relationship. I'm going to look into doing the financial classes that you guys offer to help us in that aspect. And I'm just very, very grateful to be here and be able to raise my young ones because I don't know what I would do, you know, without them. So, and through all of this, Anita and Terrence and my mother was like my rock. They took care of my babies when I was not able to. They, you know, put a lot of time and a lot of effort into raising my kids when I was not able to. They lost time from work. You know, they had to change around their schedules. And Anita's like my second mother. And I've been attached at her hip since I was a child, so I thank you guys for everything that you've done for me, and that's pretty much all I can say.